learn students how to take derivative of inverse hyperbolic function. Simply remember these formulas. After remember these formulas, apply on questions. How to apply on questions? Taking derivative, sine inverse x by 2. When we taking derivative, simply apply formula 1 by under root 1 plus x square. X square ki jagah yahan pe aayega x by 2, क्योंकि given function में हमारे पास x by 2 है, तो हम x by 2 का square लेंगे. x by 2 का square लेने के बाद, simply आप लोगों ने derivative लेना है x by 2 का. Then आप लोगों के पास answer आ जाएगा 1 by under root 4 plus x square.